everyone, we are going to solve a question. In this question, we are given that F and G are continuous